Charles lived during the Archaic period. He was born in Miletus, Greece, and traveled around the world learning. He was a famous mathematician. He proved that the weather, stars, and planets weren't controlled by the gods. He proved that the world was round. This helped us discover new civilizations. He also predicted the first eclipse.